Hi, welcome to Healthy Lifestyle with Eraldo, a show dedicated to helping you live a longer and healthier life while giving you the inside scoop on all of the latest fitness, health, and lifestyle trends. And of course, having fun while doing it. Today, I have a special co-host. She is a friend of the show and the woman who coined the phrase design celebrity. Welcome back, Barbara Viteri. Hi, Barbara. How are you?
I'm so excited to be here.
I'm so happy to see you again.
I'm excited.
So what's going on? Tell me a little bit about what's going on with design celebrity.
Yeah, we're in a fun process now of doing a trading spaces viewing party.
So, wow.
Yes, Trading Spaces is coming back. This is what started the whole decorating epidemic, so.
Awesome.
We're gonna make you addicted again.
Oh, I can't wait. All right, give it up. All right, guys, so let's get to it. We know our four-legged friends show us unconditional love, but shouldn't they expect the same in return?
Yes, they should. And our first guest has some great advice that is sure to have your pooch feeling loved and pampered. Let's welcome the pet lady, Dana Humphrey.
Dana!
Hi! How are you?
Welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
And who do we have here?
This is my buddy, Charlie.
Charlie.
He's a French bulldog, also known as a Frenchie.
I love that he came dressed today with a bow tie.
Oh, of course,
My God.
He likes to celebrate as well. And he's actually from Trenton, New Jersey.
Wow. He was adopted
about 6 months ago, and he's 4 years old.
Wow.
Oh, you're still a baby.
That
he's
is
a very
so
good
awesome.
Boy.
All right, so let's talk about exercise.
Yes, it's very important to keep your pets healthy. Uh-huh. Of course, you want to make sure you exercise them every day.
Okay.
Even if you have the flu or you're not feeling so well or it's cold out, you definitely need to still get out there, walk your dog. They're never going to cancel on you. They're never going to be hungover and cancel. They're ready to go. So make
you
sure
just have to make sure
them,
you are ready to go with
where
them.
Where they're going
to
go, right?
Yeah, even if it's one lap around the block.
Yeah.
And also, you know, it's a great way to encourage your fitness goals. If normally you only do one lap around the block, maybe you can try doing 2 laps around the block for the next week. So you can both get healthier together.
True.
And, you know, part of a healthy lifestyle with your pet is also what they eat.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
That's right. So you
important.
Got some products here that for them.
Yeah. So personally, I am gluten-free, and this is an awesome new food from Petcurean. It's the Petcurean new now fresh stews and pâtés, and they are made in the USA. They're gluten-free.
Right.
It's a great treat, a food topper, and a balanced meal.
And people know that dogs could get allergies, so this seems like a well-balanced diet for even situations like that.
Charlie has a lot of allergies. You know, designer breeds have a lot of allergies, so this is a great way to kind of cut down on that. Also, I love that it comes in a recycled carton. It's a Tetra Pak. So you don't have to have any fancy lid. You can just pour some over their food, use it as a food, put it back in the fridge, and just fold the box down.
Awesome, easy breezy.
I keep looking at this water. Can we, I know it does
let's,
something really
let's
fancy.
See your
so let,
turn
look
this
at this.
On.
Wow. So what is that exactly?
Is this really for the pets? Because I'm already tranquil.
Yes, this is the Petmate Fresh Flow Rain Fountain.
Love it.
And it actually encourages hydration. So just like when you go out, you want to make sure after you work out, you drink some water. This encourages your pet to drink water with kind of the natural fountain effect.
That's amazing.
They love it. Encouraging you to drink water
right
now.
Charlie was drinking some earlier. And it's battery powered, so you don't have to worry about it. It lasts for months.
Does it work like a Brita system where it has its own filtration pack?
Yeah, it actually has a filtration pack in there.
That's great.
Yeah, so you can check that out. And, you know, it's recommended by veterinarians to encourage more water drinkage.
So we also encourage your dogs or whatever animals you have to go out for outings, right? There's something that you want to do with them. What kind of items do you have here that will encourage them to go out for more outings?
As our pets are becoming part of our family, we want to bring them along for the ride.
Right.
So I have an awesome carrier from Gen 7. It's the new commuter.
Mm-hmm.
And it's fashionable.
What's really important about it is that it's 5-star crash safety tested.
Okay.
So you want to put your pet in there, you buckle them in. I always say bark, buckle up.
Right.
Just like you buckle yourself in, you want to make sure they're strapped in and secure.
Yeah, I actually see some cars manufacturers that are starting to incorporate some of their
pet safety
as well. So that's
so if you don't have that new car, you can get the Gen 7, and it's a great option. And it's the safest option that you can have. So keep them safe, bring them along. They want to have fun too. They don't want to be stuck at home with any issues of separation anxiety or anything like that.
I love that. And on anxiety note, you would think I'm pain-free.
Yeah.
What would be like the next step for...
If your pet does get anxiety while you're traveling or if you do have to leave them at home, a great option is Treatables.
Okay.
It's a hemp oil-based hard chew, and they're also grain-free, made in the USA. We have some awesome flavors, pumpkin and blueberry, which is a great antioxidant. And also one of the flavors actually gives back. It gives back to the Villalobos shelter in New Orleans.
Oh, a charity component. That's great.
So for every bag you buy, it donates some money back to them to help the pets over there. So
that's beautiful. How do you keep your pets calm? I know they get, a lot of them get very excited. How do you keep them calm?
Well, you got to keep them busy.
Right.
So, you know, something I love is the Smartbones. It gives them something to chew on.
Correct.
So it gives them
something. It'll last longer.
Yeah. The Smartbones is a great option. It's hard. It's going to knock the plaque off their teeth, and it keeps them busy, keeps them calm. The Dental Bone is a great option for February is actually Pet Dental Health Month.
So oh, look at that.
If you don't have time to brush their teeth, which could not be that calming, you can give them a bone and know that they're taken care of that way.
And you're giving love to Charlie now, so more fun ways of pampering and loving.
Yes, Charlie loves getting pampered and cuddled. He's such a sweetie. So I love using this new shampoo from Warhorse.
Okay.
It's actually lavender.
Wow.
So he smells fresh, he smells good, he's cuddably delicious. And it has some avocado and almond oil in it, which actually is really healthy for their skin.
His coat looks so shiny.
Yeah, it's good to create some bubbles.
Awesome.
And it's also made in the USA.
Awesome.
I love it all.
I love it all. Well, Dana, that's great. Thank you for all this great information. And I'm sure we'll be seeing these products real soon, right, on the market, right?
Excellent.
All right.
Yes, you can.
Thank you. And still ahead, Bitcoin. You've heard of them, but what exactly are they?
That's right. Up next, find out more about cryptocurrency and why it's such a growing trend. That and more when Healthy Lifestyle returns in just a moment.